This is the Jack Pyke Light Leaf Concealment System, Balaclava with a see-through face cover. I'm quite pleased with these. I've now bought an extra one because on the one that I'm using at the moment, I want to make a small modification to it. So I thought I'd get another one. Well worth getting. The camouflage pattern itself, most of the stuff by Jack Pyke is what they call English oak. It's got quite a good space there for your face. Along each side of your head, there's an elastic string there, drawstring. The clasp at the back, whatever you want to call it, simple push button operation. You can pull it in tight, make it a nice snug fit to your head. Or you can just leave it loose. All you have to do is reach behind your head, fumble around, press the button, pull in, press the button, release. Quite good, because I prefer things like this to be a close fit, not a tight fit. I find that this is a bit bulky, and if it's too tight, a bit annoying around the face. But it's light mesh. You can just about make out my hand underneath, the equivalent of a white face. Not quite such a good idea if it's in bright sunlight, but the mesh itself is sort of a olive green colour. But if it's in strong sunlight when in use, you can still see the face quite clearly through it. It does show up, but in overcast days, when used in shadow, it's quite good. And personally, I like this so much, I can overcome any sort of restrictions this might give me, and I prefer to use it where possible. It's quite long from the top of the head down to the back parts. It'll cover your neck quite well, and over to the sides it goes over to your shoulder area. So this will cover any sort of gap that you might have between your shirt collar or coat collar, and hide your neck. At the front, it's shaped to cover any part of your neck. Quite handy if you're using a lightweight t-shirt, a long sleeve t-shirt, something like that, that's got a low collar line. This covers the neck area quite well. The face part itself, it's got a good size hole there for your face, for your eyes to look through. And inside you'll see a veil. Now, lots of people might just leave this dangling down. It's very handy if you're going to take a long range shot through a telescopic sight. You just lift it up, same as if you're using binoculars just to have a look around the field or in the woods. Personally, I find it quite fine for short range rimfire use or air rifles or shotguns to leave it down. What I actually do is tuck this down inside before I adjust any drawstring from the back. Just tuck that inside. From underneath, reach inside with the other hand and just stretch it around, maneuver it so that I've got a nice flat area. That way, it eliminates or virtually eliminates any chance of, while you're moving the gun and putting to your face, it removes any chance of material folding over or getting a dark blob in your line of sight. So with that just positioned there you require it, it normally stays like it with gun movement. Now it's quite obvious that being a light leaf concealment system, as you can see, there's a pattern there of leaves attached to the net itself. It's sewn on, quite firmly put, so there's not much chance of it just dropping off. But it gives a 3D effect with this leaf pattern just being loose there. So when you're out in the undergrowth, it helps to hide yourself quite well compared to most of the other balaclavas and face covers that you do get. I'm quite pleased with this, and I think I'll get many, many years of use out of it.